How to convert your smartphone into the CCTV camera. Go to Play Store, type IP webcam. Download the application and install the application. Open the application, go down, click Start Server, click Yes button. Now camera is ready. Write down this IP address. You have to connect your phone and your laptop same Wi-Fi network. Go to your browser. Type IP address, then type 10.10.8080 is port. Press enter button. Now you can see camera login window. Click browser, you can see camera view. Here you can zoom your video. Here you can change your video quality. You can see ant also here. We can change here camera. This is a selfie camera. It has two recording methods, one is circular, other is manual. Type name, click record button. Recording is started. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe my channel.